maybe I'm paranoid, but I just don't think those Oscorp research stations are safe.
Appreciate the heads up.
Thank you, ma'am. Hi, y'all. Welcome back. Spider-Man PS5.
A group of terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bombing attack. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, my cousin's a corrections officer, and he says the demons they've arrested aren't talking. They clam up, won't even speak to their lawyers.
This underscores a concern I've had about these demons. They're not regular criminals. They might not even be ordinary terrorists, although they certainly commit terrorist acts. But it looks to me more and more like they're a cult.
Are you kidding me? Those kind of people are out of their minds. They'll do anything.
It's horrifying, isn't it? Does this mean that we have to live in fear? To be constantly looking over our shoulders? To expect an attack at any moment? My opinion, folks, the answer is yes.
Man.
Okay, that's how I can get into Norman's office. Can't get in there without shutting down some security systems. But if they see me, they'll put the whole place on lockdown. I should be able to hack into the security network modules from the outside.
I tell you, man, J. Jonah, still going savage. Hey.
They're the network cables. Just need to follow them to the security module.
Hey, turn this way.
Okay. No, no, I gotta go. Here we go.
There we go. A security module. Looks like there's four of these around the building. That should make things easier.
What the hell? Security teams, call in.
Sable Team Alpha standing by. Looks like an electrical problem.
Copy that. Keep an eye on the exterior while we try to track down the issue.
Just when I thought it would be easy.
Oh, damn. Bro, we got snipers? Wait, can I... Huh. Like, can I actually take out the snipers?
Continuing exterior sweep.
There's the second module.
What? All agents, someone's taking control of one of our subsystems. Initiating Delta Protocol.
Man, everybody's got drones these days.
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Well, they got them drones.
Okay, just two more modules.
Well, hold on.
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
Okay, hurry up, hurry up.
Target spotted.
Oh.
It's Spider-Man.
Man. Okay, hold on. Where did you put me?
Sable teams, I need a status report.
Exterior sweep negative. We are all clear. Still look like a software issue?
We don't know. We're evaluating. Please maintain current alert level.
Okay, just two more modules.
Okay, I gotta be careful with this one.
Attention all Sable teams. There's a small possibility we have a trespasser on site. We're analyzing data now. Stay vigilant.
Copy that, Control.
Yeah, because it's that one right there. Move.
There it is.
Hurry up.
Damn it. Another subsystem is going offline. I need a team to scan the 85th floor exterior.
Copy, Control. Bird inbound.
Gotta move. Hi, MJ. A little busy right now.
I'll be quick. Listen, I got a lead on Charles Standish's location. I think if I can get to him, I can make him talk. He knew about Dr. Delaney. He probably knows about Morgan Michaels as well.
Okay, just don't do anything crazy. There's the last one.
Got him.
Nice. Now I can get into Norman's office and hopefully find out more about Morgan Michaels and Devil's Breath.
Exterior sweep negative. Should we go on lockdown?
Not yet. Mr. Osborn is in the middle of an important call, but keep tracking. There must be someone out there.
Huh? Oh, okay. And where am I supposed to go?
Hold on. Switching to a secure line. I'm way ahead of you, Wilson. I had my people go through all your files. You try to expose our business arrangement, it'll be your word against mine, and I'm not the one behind bars right now.
Wait, is Norman talking to Wilson Fisk?
Neo statue. What are you talking about?
The Neo statue from the auction house. They must be talking about that file MJ found.
Who has the file?
We do, Norman, but it doesn't tell us enough, which is why I'm doing some slightly illegal but morally acceptable B&E right now.
You pompous son of a bitch! You're lying!
Aw, don't be too mad, Norman. We know you and Fisk built a secret Devil's Breath lab, but we still don't know where it is and what Michaels has to do with it. Let's hope your computer can tell us more.
GR-27. Dr. Morgan Michaels is the chief scientist, but the location of the lab is redacted.
Okay.
AI-controlled CRISPR. If that actually works, it could cure any genetic disease. Cystic fibrosis, Huntington's, this is crazy.
Okay, isn't that a good thing though? Yeah. Viral delivery mechanism incorrectly targets immune system. Infected subjects highly contagious. Well, I mean, we already, pretty much know what that is already. Not gonna say it, but we already know it.
Creepy.
Oh, God.
Whoa. GR-27 is Devil's Breath. It's designed to cure diseases, but in its current form, it's like a bioweapon.
We got the T-Virus. We got Alex Wesker here now. We got the T-Virus going on.
Dr. Michaels keeps the only sample with him at all times. That's why Lee wants him. We find Michaels, we find Devil's Breath.
Okay. So we just gonna magically appear, like, right here?
Hey, Pete. What's up?
MJ, get this. Devil's Breath wasn't designed to be a weapon. It's a treatment for genetic disorders. But its current form is wildly imperfect. In trying to fix the body, it rips it apart. We need to locate Dr. Michaels. I don't trust Sable to contain something this deadly.
Charles Standish is being held at Sable's Central Park compound. If anyone knows Michael's location, it'll be Oscorp's CFO. I'm trying to reach him now.
Reach him? That place is crawling with guards! How are you trying to reach him?
Very quietly. Gotta go, partner.
Sneaking into a Sable compound. That could go bad fast. I should head up to Central Park.
That's where I'm going.
This is Sable Control, requesting an update on our status in Cathedral. Control, our APC is under attack by Thetans.
Yeah, well, y'all can handle it yourselves. I got a bigger
problem. Looks like Doc checked in.
Peter, I've had an epiphany. It's all about the mind. Take me, for example. A mind of unlimited potential, shackled to a tired, old body. Think of what that mind could achieve if it were freed. In developing our neural interface, we need to think beyond replicating the tired putterings of our physical forms. Instead, reach...
Okay, yeah, I'm sorry I gotta hang up on you now.
Crap.
Reach him! That place is crawling with guards. How are you trying to reach him?
Very, very quietly. Gotta go, partner. Standish is somewhere in there. Gotta get past that guard. Time to see if these lures Pete gave me work.
Okay, so we got a little bit more. So we get to, well, obviously we get to play as MJ, and we get to do a little more.
That gap in the fence looks promising. Just need to distract the guard.
So we get to do a little bit more of.
Whose bright idea was it to put a circuit board? What was that?
Gotta move. Now.
Gonna check on our house guest. Stay here. Copy.
House guest. Must be Standish. He's here somewhere.
Really?
I need to draw him away from the stairs.
What the?
Well, how did he not see me, though? I mean, that was not the greatest sneaky sneak.
What's that? Demons are killing anyone related to Devil's Breath. Standish is in real danger. Got it. Time to move. Standish, I knew it. I've got to get to that tent.
Okay. We got one, two, we got five guys over here. Can I just, like, jump down here?
Standish is secure, ma'am.
Lock out comms as well. I do not want leaks to press about Michael's or Devil's Breath.
On it.
She's nervous.
Crap. Generator tripped.
I won't distract him for long.
Go, 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 go.
How's it looking? Convoy gonna be ready? 5x5. As soon as boss gives the word, we'll get Michael's looking near St. Louis. Continuing sector sweep. Get that truck moving. Should have been uptown half an hour ago. Copy. We're rolling.
Truck's about to move. Should use it as cover.
Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Will not be responsible for pandemic. Right, this dude is standing right there.
Wait!
Man, okay, I knew something's gonna go down. Like, I didn't know something was gonna go down. Okay, we're back. Like, I had a feeling.
Bravo and Charlie are both on deck for Dr. Michael's relocation, ma'am.
Add two more units. He carries the only sample of Devil's Breath. I will not be responsible for pandemic.
Understood, ma'am.
I don't care how many men Sable has. She won't be able to stop Martin Lee.
Continuing sweep.
Really? Okay, I mean... Go.
Looks important. Safe houses. If Dr. Michaels is in one of these, Standish might know which one. There's Standish's tent.
Can't believe Michaels just carries Devil's Breath around with him. Osborn doesn't trust anyone else to secure it. Hope his ego doesn't bite him in the ass. Or us. Continuing sector sweep. Again? What's up with these lights? Control, status. Nothing to report.
Move it. Close. Come on, come on.
Continuing sweep.
No.
Something. Running a sweep. Control. I saw something.
Charles Standish?
Holy crap!
Charles, where is Dr. Morgan Michaels?
Lee sent you. Didn't he?
No.
Okay. He wants to kill me? You tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not with Sable. I'm a reporter. And I want to see Lee stopped. Just like you.
Watson. I've heard your byline. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michaels in the Bowery. They're moving him to a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central?
The demons were talking about it when they held me. They're going there to get...
To get what, Charles? What do the demons need to get at Grand Central?
What the...
Charles!
Oh!
What the hell?
That was not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to
Wait,
go.
No! He knows something!
Man, she's not happy with you, boy.
Well, that was maybe the most awkward swing in my life. MJ is not happy.
What did I just tell you? She was not happy. Bro, you literally jumped the gun on that
another
one.
Another thing. Sorry, Charlie. You knock a man out, destroy my background research, and the best you got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What? MJ? No, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker? Right.
You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. Oh, that's too dangerous, MJ. I may not have super spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of an armed military... You know what? Can we not do this right now, please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michaels is in the Bowery somewhere. Sable's moving him tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
He was... No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter, that's how you know she's still mad. Peter. Nice work, Mr. Superhero.
Yeah, man, you definitely,
gotta blow off some steam on patrol.
Definitely messed up on that one, pal.
Attention units. Pursuit in progress of multiple hostile vehicles. Officers needed in Upper Chinatown.
Really?
Nothing like a leisurely Sunday chase through the city, right, guys? Fellas, come on. No turn signals? Gonna have to write you up. Here's your stuff.
Bomb in the truck. Gotta get it out of here.
Really?
Parade stopped.
Nice.
Keep an eye on the demons till backup gets here.
He's corrupted. Gotta go easy on him.
Yeah. Do it again.
That's Miles' mom. Hello?
Mr. Parker? It's Rio Morales. I want to thank you for getting my...
Call this guy an ambulance. Hope they can help him.
Glad to. And please, call me Peter. Mr. Parker is probably someone more together than me.
I should tell you, he has reservations. I finally gave him a choice. This or more therapy. He needs this. He just hates to feel like a victim or be pitied.
Gotcha. I'm the same way. I'll let Aunt May know. And I'll make sure I'm there his first day.
Thank you again. This means a lot to both of us.
Whoa.
Any plans to help Spider-Man? Or are you just here to rubberneck?
You need to put it at work.
Peter, I'm about to begin another test.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down and there were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can. Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
Control, we're back
Alright. So I said 4 out of 5, so I might, I might wait for another one, I'm not too sure.
All units on alert. Report
here we go.
Of an armored vehicle. Officers near Nolita, please report.
Demons are stepping up their game. These guys are worse than Fisk ever was.
Gearing up for something big.
Okay, that wasn't like the greatest fight of all, but it was something. Let's see what we can unlock, because I know we got a few things. We got like a few suits. This one we can craft. Yeah, I think this is the classic suit repaired. I can craft this. Let me see. Can I craft? Okay, so I need breach token, which I don't have. I can craft this. Yo, the negative suit does look good. This one, I can't obviously see it. Okay, this is the normal one, the advanced suit. The torn one, this is the standard one. I need landmark tokens. So I have the research book, I need the base tokens. This is the Stark suit. Once again, need base tokens. Yeah, I mean, I've been using this, the... Okay, the superpowers, we got the hybrid pyometrain, rapidly generates focus. Leap, what is this? Blast enemy with waves and righteous... Ooh, okay. Let's do this one. Now, let's do this one. Okay, this is it, Okay. The suit mods. Let's see, I have 9 unlockables. Spin cycle when throwing an enemy rapidly. Yeah, we can do this. Boot, yes. Okay, the brood, wait, it says brood enemies can, yep. Okay, now let's, so the innovator is completely taken down. I mean, I'm not much for this one. Press... Slow time just before a fatal hit. Yes. Gotta do that one. And below for health. Okay. Yeah, so it's not much I can do to claim these. Alright, so we look like we made some progress. I'm gonna end it here, guys. We managed to get into Norman's office, and we managed to piss off MJ at the same time.
When a regular high five won't do, woo!
End it with a killer five. All right, y'all, I'm gonna end it here. I hope you guys are enjoying it, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Peace out.